I mean, it wouldn't be easy for me to say why I play what I play or even how I play it, you know? It just, it seems to be an accumulation of ideas, thoughts, feelings, emotions that kind of like fuse together as I absorb them, and then just come out of myself as my music, you know? Other artists? Sure, I mean, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't influenced by anyone. People like George Benson, Michael Jackson, Prince, they have an influence on today's music that no one can escape. I don't care who you are, directly or indirectly, you've been affected by it.
People gonna think we're crazy, and they're gonna be right.